everybody, welcome back to XCOM 2. Chris here, and we have Operation Mountain 1. Objective is... It's a black site. Difficulty is very difficult, and we've got 15 enemies. Elite Officer, Heavy Mech, Elite Trooper, Gatekeeper, Codex, Andromedan, Elite Lancer, SECTOPOD, Elite Shield Bearer, and Mouton. There's also the very real possibility of the Archon King showing his ugly mug. Well, you know, just for us to load it with plasma and kill him, but that's not really the point, is it? We don't want him showing up when we've got a SECTOPOD on the screen or something, do we? No, not really. We are taking a couple of new people with us, Rocket and Hound Dog. We got them through the recruiting missions and recruits and things like that. So that's why our squad cohesion level is so low, but it just gives us extra bonuses. We should be alright with the people we've got. They're mostly colonels. The exception to that is Morozov Gizmo. He's a captain. We need to get him to be a major at the very least. Now, Bravo 6 and Rocket, they have the wrong heavy weapon on. We want blaster launchers. Blaster launchers rule. And I won't hear a word against them. That being said, we do have one other heavy weapon, and that is with Hound Dog. He's got the Mouton Queen Berserker suit thing on, which is pretty darn awesome, I have to admit. While Jaeger's packing the serpent armor, so he gets the grapple and a lovely freezing thing, which is awesome. Okay, but that's the team. That's the mission. Let's do this. As always, it's time I want to say thank you to everyone who's watching the videos. It is appreciated. And if you enjoy it, please hit that like button. And if you have not subscribed before, please do consider hitting that subscribe button too. In position for deployment. Thank you, Firebrand. So, Central, what's the mission, as if we need to ask? It's the XCOM mission, blow things up.
One of our resistance contacts tipped us to an alien facility apparently conducting research tied to the Avatar project. We're moving in to take out the site and do whatever we can to slow their progress. Approach the designated target position and place the X4 charges. Then move to the evac point for immediate extraction. Once you're clear, we'll make sure that facility is out of commission for good.
In all fairness, Central, you do realize that with me commanding the XCOM forces, there's probably not going to be many walls left anyway. Just saying. Okay. Where are we going?
X-15. Target coordinates are locked in. Move to designated position and place the X4 charges.
I saw raised areas. Look at those lovely raised areas. Ooh, this could do. I could enjoy this. I really could. We can put Jaeger up there or something. Oh, that'd be sweet. Anyway, we'll stop drooling over the wonderful high cover and things. We have a job to do. Gizmo.
Roger that.
So there, priest. You have that ever vigilant perk, so we'll make use of that. Gizmo, Overwatch.
Overwatch.
Understood. Rockets there. Bravo 6. You're not going to be able to do much, but we'll put you there. Jaeger. In front of that ladder.
10-4.
Don't want to throw you up there just yet.
Scanning.
Bestätigt. Überwachung läuft.
Alright, what we got? What we got? Talk to me. Something off to our right. I think the Andromedan's over here somewhere. Okay. Let's move Hound Dog to there. He'll give us a view.
Tengo el enemigo a la vista.
Oh, no, it's a mech. It's a mech. Overwatch for you.
Poniendo en guardia.
If we put like one of our specialists in a heavy this side and then do something similar over here, then we could catch him in a nice crossfire, and with Jaeger up top, say there, up, say here, that could be really, really potent. So let's do that. Rocket. Ooh, you can make it to there.
I'm on the move.
You got a view? You got a view? You've got a view. Excellent. That's what we like to see.
Eyes on the prize.
Gizmo. You're not going to make that. Priest. You will at least go on Overwatch. Gizmo, we really do need you. Out there?
Roger that.
That works. Power 6. We kind of need you there.
Got it. Moving.
Jaeger. We can use the grapple to get across there afterwards, so.
On my way. Moving to Overwatch. Scanning a beat.
Okay. And now we've got the SECTOPOD stomping around. I heard a SECTOPOD. I did hear a SECTOPOD. Fingers crossed it's around the back of the building. That would be awesome. Because then we won't have to deal with it straight away. Yay! Okay, you've got three shots. So there's... We have got three people. Okay. Excellent. Can we get people any closer without... No, not really. There's not any cover, is there? Okay, that kind of sucks. There you go.
Martendo.
Let's put you up there. Gives us a bit more view. Which is awesome. And we can use your... ability to shoot people in the face. There we go.
Locking them out.
Good. You can go on to Overwatch. Overwatch. Overwatch.
I've got my eyes on.
Overwatch. Alright, we are going to use this lovely... Oh, no, actually, we're going to use this rocket launcher. Or should we hold on to the rocket launcher? Ah, the eternal question. We do have a SECTOPOD out there, and a gatekeeper, and an Andromedan, and possibly the big Archon. So we're going to use the axe. Not you. Not you. You. We've got more chance of hitting that and getting a kill, an instant kill, with the critical chance of 100. Do it. Ah, oh, so close. He is on fire, though. That's nice. Not for him, obviously. One down. Why does the mech have to go on to Overwatch?
Enemy eliminated.
That's just not nice. You can at least fight back. Overwatch removed. Yes. That's what we like. Am I seeing debris falling? That's another mech. Another mech. And an officer. You're gonna fire your launcher, aren't you? Ah! Alright, what have we got? 90, 88, 48. Or we could go into conceal. Let's conceal. Awesome. You can stay there. They can't see you. Everyone's happy. I want to hold on to that acid bomb. Sweet. No. We might use you, but I don't particularly want to. Kill that. You are kidding me! How are you still alive, man? Shut it down at the very least. Let's take the shutdown. We would have got the control enemy, but let's take the shutdown. At least then it's out of the way. Cool. 3 turns apparently. I don't believe it for a second. What you got
Let's
here?
Do this.
Still just that. Can't reach that. We could use the blaster. It's not ideal, but it would seriously increase our chances of being able to take things out.
No use running.
We could serial them, for crying out loud. I don't want to use him. Alright, we only have to take out one. Kill it. Cool.
Enemy destroyed.
Could put him back into concealment. That would work.
Enemies down.
Then we get double the bonus, don't we?
Corriendo.
The fact that he's in concealment and then doing sniper shots. Well, that's just not nice. That's totally a blaster bomb section, though. Hurt everyone.
Nowhere to hide.
That's kind of the idea. Yeah. Where are you cloning to, though? That's the question. There. Yes, we know, you're angry. You're always angry. You're an Andromedan. Okay, we're picking up things for cereal right now.
Tired of waiting around.
Good. We want you to blow things up instead. Where is that? Oh, there he is. There he is. Okay.
This is for you!
Good. Okay, that's that guy down as well. Excellent. That's what we like. You are not coming out of concealment. Nice shot, Gizmo! I was totally not expecting that. Let's get you shooting that. If you're not going to take it out. We'll hopefully do a lot of damage to it. It's down to 11. OK, bit. We could serial the rest of this, but that does leave us open for this gatekeeper. Wherever that has gone, it's disappeared on us. I'm not entirely sure why. Maybe it doesn't like us anymore. Serial. Oh no, you've only got one shot. Ah! Hang on. That's not ideal. It's gonna have to do it. We're gonna have to do it.
Going up.
Okay, we don't have a shot on.
Got any others?
Don't have a shot on the Andromedan. That kinda sucks, but. And it's kind of waste cereal a little bit, but there you go. Hey, I had cereal. You guys can't run. Not allowed.
Target eliminated.
Okay, who we got left? Just those two. In which case. Let's make best use of this.
Lanzando. Me han pillado.
All right. What? Where's cereal gone? Damn it.
I'm on it.
Surely we could see the gatekeeper. Yes, I've noticed. But it's going behind us, so that's good. And he hurt the Andromedan. We like that. You're going to use your hands thing, aren't you? I hate it when they do this. Don't worry, we've got you. You double moved. Okay, Hound Dog, we need to get you out of there, buddy. That kind of sucks. Can't take you that way. That way's not really an option either. This way is, though. Just don't want to bring you into that SECTOPOD that is obviously around. I think we can get away with that's going through the weird, horrible goo stuff. Don't think that's going to cut it. Urgh.
Allá voy.
Reload. No. Yes. Okay, we can do 8 to 10 plus 6 critical damage if we get this crit, obviously. And the hit. Which apparently we can't. You have no shots, but if we can not do that, that sucks. Okay. Oh, so bad. I'm not sure if that actually. I think it does. It covers that stone, doesn't it? Sorry, wrong button. I think it actually covers the edge of that stone. I think we'll be all right there.
Confirmed.
All right, free reload.
Ready to rock.
Okay, you behind there. Oh, you are getting so ruptured, it's not even funny. Where is that? Oh, there it is. Okay. Rupture! Yeah, that works. Gizmo, we need you to move, but you are going to be running through nastiness, which kind of sucks. But we're going to have to do it. Nope, you can't actually run through nastiness, can you? Oh, suckage.
On your order.
Reload.
Locked and loaded.
Come on, Gizmo, get this shot.
X-ray neutralized.
Alright, that's all those zombies dead. Restoration. Who's got... You got 9 of 16. There's no way to go. Oh, man. I think we've got to go there. It's not ideal, I know.
Fire in the hole!
I know we've got that robot to worry about, but... trying to protect Gizmo here at the rocket at the moment. Alright, let's get you to there. Slow him down if nothing else. Yeah, we can get him in the next shot. Let's take you out. Okay, now what? We don't have to worry about him.
Yay!
Okay, first things first. Restoration. We've got a few injuries out there. We could deal with... Do we deal with them? Doing with... Oh, forget it. I can't even talk English anymore. We could do with dealing with them. Yeah! Okay, let's pull everyone back into some semblance of normalcy. Haven't seen the SECTOPOD yet, so we know that's still out there, but we have dealt with the Gatekeeper and the Andromedan at the same time. That's always good.
Let's move already. Come get some.
Bravo. Tempted to make you just run straight up, but we don't want to do that, do we? No.
On your order.
Reload. Rupture really does work. I've not been using it as much as I should have.
We're green to go.
That Archon King's in for a rude awakening when we break out Rupture on him. You go to there, Hound Dog. We'll move you further next time. If we could get away with not dealing with the SECTOPOD, I'd be quite happy with that. Gizmo, where can you go? Not very far, but...
I'm on it.
That's alright, we will deal.
Moving to Overwatch.
Priest. You've got nothing really, have you? Rocket. Not a whole lot yourself. Let's put you in there, Priest. Bravo.
Heading out.
Let's bring you up alongside Hound Dog.
Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
I'm going to move Jaeger around here.
Order confirmed on the move.
The building's on that side, so.
Moving to Overwatch.
That Sectopod is definitely off to our right now.
Scanning a beat.
Probably inside the building. And Hound Dog cannot make it. Yeah!
Vamos a movernos.
Bomb site.
You're near the target position.
Cool.
Guardia.
Gizmo. You have nothing you can reach, sir.
I'm on it.
Alright. Ah! Hello! You have now just disappeared. That's not very helpful.
I'm on it.
Gizmo, go to there.
Heading out.
Still nothing. Excellent. That's really not helpful.
Tempo.
That's the wrong side.
Tired of waiting around.
Breaking our golden rule of using cars for cover.
Overwatch.
Ah, you can see it. Excellent. Kill it. Through the fire. No?
Hit the armor. Mir entgeht nichts.
This doesn't look good.
Yeah, with 78, and he apparently missed. I'm not entirely sure how he managed that. Jaeger. Dude, old buddy, old pal, kill it. Thank you.
It's down.
We're kind of glad. All right, Priest. We do not want to go any further that way if we don't have to, so let's be smart and go this way.
Can look at it.
Gizmo can't move until other people move, so... That's useless. That's just the door left.
Allá voy. Afirmativo, cubriendo.
Let's
move already!
I'm really bad around this particular area with misclicks, aren't I?
Moving to position.
Bravo 6, go there. This mission hasn't exactly gone very well, has it? It's not gone badly, though. Okay, I didn't even realize that was on fire, but... Hound Dog? Plant your X4 charge? Good man.
Status confirmed. X4 charges are armed. Move to the extraction point for immediate evac.
Alright, everyone there can get to it. And so can Jaeger. Jaeger, move. Jaeger.
Move, move, move.
Don't make me come up there and kick your butt, boy.
Por fin.
I know it means we're not dealing with the Sectopod, but I can really deal with it, given the beat. Hey guys! How you doing? Don't mind us, we're just leaving. Seriously, we're just about to go out and get pizza or something.
Finally.
And we would take you with you, but there's not enough space in the taxi.
Order.
Seriously, there's not. I mean, we are here. We should really shoot them, shouldn't we? I mean, he can't. Neither can he. But he can. And so can both our grenadiers. I mean, it'd be rude. If we take it down before we leave, fine. If we don't, meh. Actually, no, let's just get out. Stop being silly.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X4 charges detonating.
Oh. That could have gone badly very quickly. SECTOPOD is no longer burning from acid. No, that's because it's a rubble, well, part of a rubble crater. Ugh. Oh, we only came out with 2 wounds, but still. We were lucky there. What's this, we? I was lucky. I made a couple of mistakes and almost paid for them, but hey. What don't kill you makes you stronger. I think. It didn't go according to plan, but that's just the way it is sometimes. For some reason, we have... Oh, there we go. Thank you very much. Okay, loves being a turtle hound dog. He was by design. Not bad kid, Gizmo. Ain't got time to be priest. Too old for this. Is Rocket. Most assist bro is 6, solo slayer is Jaeger. Most damage dealt was Jaeger as well, and the luckiest is Gizmo. It was a low percentage shot by our standards, but it still did the job, so. But yeah, that could have gone a lot worse. It could have gone a lot better if I'd been a bit more patient, maybe. But I wanted to take those 2 early pods out. And I was really worried about those 2 codex off to our left when they went over there. I just had visions of them ambushing some of our other soldiers, so. Got Jaeger to get them out of the way, and that brought some more trouble our way instead of less, so a learning experience. But we only came out with 2 injuries, so black site's destroyed as well, so not a bad day. Could have been better though, and could have been a lot worse. But I really am enjoying cereal. I like Rupture. Can't believe I've not been using it before. I am stupid. Gizmo went up. Hurrah! Okay, now we have got Ever Vigilant, which allows him to do the whole sprinting like Priest. Or we can go with Guardian. I am really liking Guardian. It is amazing how many times that 50% chance fires off and you get like 2, 3, 4 shots on Overwatch. I'm thinking we're going to go with Guardian again. Ever Vigilant's good. I'm not suggesting it's not. But I'm really, really liking Guardian. Okay, so Priest's out for 3 days. Rocket's out for 5. Could have been worse. Could have been a lot better.
Your team did a commendable job in destroying the aliens' facility, Commander.
Thank you.
Their efforts towards the Avatar project will undoubtedly be set back by your incursion.
Thank you, honest trailers, man. So we've reduced the Avatar progress by 3. That's cool. What have we got? Avatar autopsy in a day. 1 day. And we've got it down to one block. And nothing to do. Nothing. We don't need that intel one. I don't think there's anything in the black market that we need. New course. I mean, apart from Illyrium, maybe we could pick up some Illyrium. Oh, minor breakthrough.
Market is open.
Yeah, we could buy the Illyrium. We kind of need that. We don't need any alloys. We have loads of stuff to sell. But not needed right now.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project.
Oh, okay.
If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Haven't even had a chance to look at anything else. Shatter rounds. Another engineer, and it's alien worm. Or a scientist and shatter rounds. Neutralize advent, VIP. Or destroy alien relay. I mean, that's easiest in the whole destroying department. Very difficult, irrelevant on that. You just get close, blow it up, and then take out what you can. And that's kind of just annoying, but at the same time, it's less difficult. And the engineer... I don't see us needing either, to be honest with you. So let's go with the whole destroy the alien facility. I mean... Avenger gets compromised with alien virus wrecking computers on the ship. Dark events, let's have a look. Oh, right, okay. Major inefficiency with medical, cyanic, and engineering devices. Okie dokie. Alien worm it is. I mean, it's the VIP, but... That was the long button. I'm misclicking a lot here. Yep. Okay. Alright, let's neutralize VIP on PR tour. But it's so we don't get the whole medical problems. We don't want our people not being able to get better quickly. I haven't even had a chance to get that Avatar autopsy finished yet. Oh well. Alright, so here we go, setting up our team again. Alright, Intruder, you're back in the fight. You will get... Not that, apparently. Items available? Yes. Weapons available? You damn right. Fuzzball, back on the right purse. And blaster launcher, there you go. Oh. I forgot your acid grenade. What am I like? Codex, Archon, Elite Officer, Heavy Mech, Insectoid. Only 10 enemies. There's gotta be multiple Archons and Codexes and things then. And of course, we still run the risk of having our old buddy, old pal, old chum appearing and wrecking our day. Hound Dog, you did a pretty good job on that one. I'm gonna give you another run out. Yeah, I'm gonna give you another run out. Because we could be running into the heavy, the King Archon, I'm going to leave Jaeger on. Okay, Priest is still out, he's still got 2 days, and so's Reed. Ooh, not good. Thought they'd be both back, or at least one of them would be back by now. Ooh, that's not good, that's not good. We're going to have to go with Jenny Fredrickson. That is bad. I'm not entirely sure what I can do with you, kid. What's that give? Aim plus 15. 10 to 12. It's one shot. She doesn't have anything additional. Yeah, she doesn't have anything additional, so we may as well give her that. We're going to be very, very slow, very, very methodical. We'll give her the stasis first, because it keeps her alive. Actually, no, we won't. We're going to take that off you. Stick you back on plasma grenades. We're going to give it to you, because we need you alive. You can take the mimic beacon. You can have the stasis vest. It heals him 2 per turn, so that's cool. So if he gets hurt, we don't have to worry about him too much. You got the bolt caster. I think that's about it. So there you go. We're all set to go. Operation Naked Echo will be the next mission. It's neutralized Advent VIP. We might just kill them. Because we're down on people. I mean, Fredrickson's our next highest person, and she's a corporal. Yeah, we'll just get in. If we can capture him, great. If we can't, we'll just kill him and get out. Enemies detected, 10. It's Codex, Archon, Elite Officer, Heavy Mech, and a Sectoid. And of course, as always, we've got that ever-present chance of running into the Archon King. But that's for next time. Thank you very much for watching. If you liked the video, please do, like I said, hit that like button. If you're not subscribed, please do consider subscribing. And if you have anything you want to share with the rest of the audience, any comments or anything like that, how do you think I did on this mission? Where should I have done something better? What do you think I should have done? And things of that nature. Other than that, until next time, you guys take care of yourselves, and I'll see you then.